Huh. That Peter Cottontail. Always hopping.
Dad, there's a monster in my room.
Oh, yeah, there is a monster. His last owner has just disappeared, and I brought him home because I didn't want him to be alone on Christmas. And I put him in your room because we don't have a place to put him yet. I meant to tell you.
Well, he's acting kind of mean.
Oh. Yeah, he's probably hungry. Why don't you go see if maybe he wants some food?
Okay. Dad?
Yeah?
There's a monster in Jimmy's room, and it's eating Jimmy.
Monster, knock it off! So now would you go check on Jimmy? Tell the monster to stop eating him.
Oh, man. Huh. Peter Cottontail's the Easter Bunny. Did not see that one coming. Jimmy? Sally? Hey, quit playing with the monster!
Jimmy, Sally, hey, why don't we give the monster a break? You know, he just became an orphan.
Well, shoot.
Monster, did you eat Jimmy and Sally?
Yeah.
Monster. I can't believe you ate Jimmy and Sally. This is the most amazing thing anyone has ever done for me. Thank you, monster.
Bad monster! Bad monster! Monster! That was my favorite arm! Ugh! Crap! I knew I should have got a bunny!